Good evening. In the Middle East, we came to know him as one of the leading men in top-rated series Shahrazad, Harim al-Sultan, and most recently, Watanim Sensin, or as we know in the Arab world, Inta Watani, which is currently being viewed in 50 countries worldwide. Over and over, he's demonstrated his ability to take on any role and committed to it physically and mentally. That's why he's one of Turkey's most impressive and successful actors. I personally got to know him during several trips to Egypt and Pakistan and can genuinely say that he's one of the most interesting people I've known. Khalid, your work ethic, integrity, intellect, modesty, and ability to connect with people from all walks of life make you not just any star, but an iconic star. I've shared this stage many times with other actors, but it's very special to share it with you tonight in Beirut.
مساء الخير. حاسة حالي عم ترجم. هو السلطان سليمان بحريم السلطان، الفنان التركي الأكثر شهرة ونجاحا بسبب أدواره اللي كانت معظمها إما سياسية أو تاريخية، وجماهيريته وصلت إلى كل أنحاء العالم العربي. جائزة بياف للممثل التركي خالد أرخنج السلطان.
Congratulations, Halit.
أبرز نجوم تركيا وأكثرهم شهرة من عائلة فنية، أنا نجل الممثل التركي سعيد أرغنج. من تخصصي في العلوم البحرية إلى عالم الفن والتمثيل، راكمت الكثير من الأدوار الناجحة. قصتي مع النجاح بدأت مع المسرح الغنائي وأولى تلك المسرحيات الملك وأنا. ارتبط اسمي بأدوار أديتها لشخصيات تاريخية بارزة من هباني تركيا الحديثة مصطفى كمال أتاتورك. وفي أدوار العشق حصلت نجاحا في مسلسلات وأفلام عديدة. لعبت أدوار البطولة في مسلسلات كثيرة ميزت الإنتاج التركي وجعلتني أتربع على قلوب عشاق في الكثير من الدول. دوري في حريم السلطان حملني إلى العالمية. حصلت جوائز كثيرة في تركيا والعالم. أنا السلطان سليمان في حريم السلطان. أنا نجم تركيا الكبير خالد أرغنج.
Thank you, Beirut International Awards Festival, for inviting us here and giving us this beautiful award. It's my honor. It is lovely to be here with all of you tonight. This is my first time in Lebanon and first time in Beirut. And you know, when I first started this business, as let's say, acting, I was not thinking of being very famous internationally, but I was thinking of doing my job in a good way. And I'm still searching, still working on it. And it's beautiful, and I think you cannot imagine how exciting to be recognized with people from all over the world. I think this is a luxury in life, having all the people's love and invitement and welcome. And this shows that peace is always going to be all around the world. Thank you.